Monsters are everywhere. They always have been. They lurk, hidden in every shadow. Behind every dark thought, they are probably in your closet, possessing your friends. And they're almost certainly creeping behind you now. They are most often undetectable. And when they're not, it's too late. Throughout time, these monsters have feasted on society, both physically and metaphysically. The chaos they bring fuels a great dark spirit that seeks to end the world with pain and torment. The Ainz are our only hope. The Ainz family has been cursed since before recorded history to detect the presence of these monsters. It is their bound duty to stop these creatures from destroying humanity through any means necessary, be it by sword, spell, or other. Though the Ainz can feel when the creatures are in close proximity, the monsters themselves are also drawn toward the family. But not everything is as it seems. And although the war between the monsters and the Ainz has waged for centuries, the black and white battle lines have grayed over the years. Not all monsters may be considered evil. Not all Ainz are as righteous as one would think. These are the tales of the Ainz family. Visit AinzAnthology.com to find out more.